In this video, I'm going to show you how to reset the encoder. And what I mean about resetting the encoder is that sign number one is anytime that for whatever reason you lose power and you turn power back on, you're going to see that 999 number flashing. That tells you that power has been cut off for X reason. So the encoder is confused. It needs to know its origin, or it needs to know where to start counting from to. In order to reset the encoder is fairly simple. We want to raise the spindle, but before you do that, make sure you take this plate off or any work holder that you might be working on. And it's very important to have clearance between the micrometer head and the side of the interface block. So you disconnect the power supply from the digital angle display device while you have it in this position. We call this home. We call this where the encoder is going to start reading from to. So you bring power back in. And you will notice that your 999 number is flashing. That is a good sign. Simply, slowly bring the quill, the spindle down. And now you're going to see your angles again.